Hey guys, welcome to Elevate Techie. If you haven't done yet, hit that subscribe button so that you'll never miss any video of mine. And welcome to another video of the playlist, How to Develop a Real-Time BDD Framework Using Selenium with Java. Now let's see how to add the Selenium and Cucumber dependencies in this pom.xml file for the project which we have created in the previous videos. So let's get started. Now let me go to my Eclipse IDE. This is the Maven project which we have created in the previous videos. So now let's go to pom.xml file. And as you can see here, we have got only the testng dependency as of now. Now let's try to add Selenium and the Cucumber dependencies as well. For that, first we need to go to Maven Central Repository and look for those dependencies. So I'll be searching with Selenium Maven dependency. And this is the Maven repository site which holds all the dependencies. So let's navigate to that. Here you can see that it is showing me the dependencies list based on the version. It is always recommended to go with the stable and the latest version. So if you notice here, this version has got the highest uses. So let's go with this version. So this is the Selenium dependency we have got for the version of 3.141.59. So let's copy this dependency and paste it in our pom.xml file. In the similar way, let's try to add the Cucumber dependencies as well. Search for the Cucumber dependency, Cucumber Maven dependency. And here you can see we have got the Maven repository site showing the Cucumber dependencies. So let me click on this. So it is showing me the list of all the dependencies related to the Cucumber. And for any of the project, we have the three main dependencies which we need to add. First is we are using Java as a programming language. So we'll be adding Cucumber JVM Java. So let's go to this. And I'll be going with the latest version. And I'm copying it and pasting it in my pom.xml file. So we are done with the Cucumber Java dependency. Now we'll be adding Cucumber Core dependency. One other point you need to keep in mind while adding this Cucumber dependencies is that, so for the previous dependency, which is Cucumber Java, which you have added, you have selected the version as 6.10.4. So you need to keep in mind that for every Cucumber related dependencies, the version should always be the same, or else we'll be facing issues while executing our scripts. So we need to keep in mind that every dependency related to Cucumber while we are adding, we need to make sure we are selecting the version as 6.10.4. So for this core dependency also, I'll be going with the same version 6.10.4. So let me copy this and I'll be pasting in my pom.xml file. And later we need to add the Cucumber JVM. I'll be selecting the version as 6.10.4 and I'll be copying it and pasting in my pom.xml file. So now we are done with adding the basic Cucumber dependencies we need. And apart from this, as we are using testng in our project, so we need to add the Cucumber JVM testng dependency as well. So this dependency is needed only when you use the testng in your project. I'll be selecting the same version 6.10.4. By this, we are done with adding the Cucumber dependency. This is all about how to add the Selenium and Cucumber dependencies in our project. So thanks for watching the video. Hope you learned something new today. Please do like, share and subscribe the channel, and see you in the next video.